don't you? Why can't you tell me? I mean, isn't that what a husband's for, to talk things over with?
A husband's also for shutting up when his wife doesn't feel like talking.
I'm going to ignore that last remark, because I know you only said it because you're not feeling well and you really didn't mean it.
Oh, shut up, Michael.
Now, that one you meant. That shut up I didn't like at all, Gloria. And we're going to get to the bottom of this. We're not going to sleep. You tell me why you got into a fight with your mother.
Because I love her.
What?
I felt I had to tell her the truth about herself.
Oh, and because of that, now she's not speaking to you?
Yes.
Oh, come on, Gloria. What are you trying to tell me? I know your mother. I've been living with her for over 2 years. She's a marvelous woman.
Are you saying I'm not?
No, I'm not saying that, but what?
But what?
But you're not like your mother.
Well, thank God for that.
You're like your father.
What?
Gloria, you have a very, very quick temper. Sometimes you're given to some very nasty remarks.
Okay, Michael, so you don't like the way I talk. What else don't you like about me?
Nothing. Some of your nasty remarks are very cute.
Oh, okay. I got a nasty temper. What else is wrong with me?
Gloria, this is no time to stand here and make a list of all your faults.
Oh, I got so many faults, you can't list them, huh? I must be a real mess. Is that what you're saying, Michael? Is that what you're saying?
Will you calm down? You'll wake up the whole house.
Archie, I don't think you should listen like that.
This is the best way. You can hear better through glass.
I mean, what they're saying is private.
Oh, well, if it stays on their side, it's all right. But anything that leaks through my wall into my room, I can listen to.
I was right. When you talk like that, you're just as boneheaded as your father.
Hey!
Hey, you stop listening in there.
What was that?
I said stop listening!
The fight might be over between you and him, but not between him and me. How dares he call me a bonehead?
And how did you hear that? Did you have your hot little ear pressed against the wall?
No.
He listened with this great...
Well, I have one final thing to say to you.
Get away.
Good night!
Excuse me.
You what? Go! Made more sense when he was coming through the glass.